Malery and I are walking to Walgreens to pick up a photo that I took yesterday, this photo, and I will pick it up right now. I ordered last night. I have an 8x10.
There you go. She can ring you up at that.
Thank you. That's all I need.
Thank you. Have a good one.
Bye. Okay, let's see. I like that. That looks really, you like that, Mal?
I do.
So I thought we would, what we'd do is go back to where I shot that yesterday in downtown Hopkins and see if the car is still there. And if it is, I will put it in this padded envelope and say, I'll write on Sharpie, I love your car. Okay, so what I want to write on here and then put the photo inside, but I'm going to practice on here first. Like, love your car. Nope. No. My writing has gone to crap ever since I started being an internet entrepreneur like 20 years ago. Nice car. I don't know. I should put something inside there. Good Lord. We go. That should work. And then I will cut this off. So there we go. And then I don't, for the life of me, I don't know if they'll be creeped out by it, but it's a nice gesture. So again, here is the photo and here's the car, so you can see the difference. So I'm just gonna put this in here, and there we go, and let's deliver it. We're going into Hopkins to drop off a package.
Who are you?
It doesn't matter who we are. What matters is our plan.
Okay, we're coming up. Close by close, it was that place. But let's just drive down the town. The car wasn't there, so we might swing back. I feel like this is one of those things that one day I'll come across it and I'll just have this thing in my backpack while I'm filming, and then I'll just drop it off. You guys see that car right there? That's another possibility to film. Okay, we're gonna go shoot a photo of this car across the road. This car right here is sweet.
Today's a training day, Officer Hoyt. Hey, grab that menu off that window for me, all right?
Okay, so where's the office back at Division?
In the office, baby. Going out.
We're gonna wait for the cars to go by and then I'm gonna shoot a shot of that car. Here we go. There you go. That woman thought she was gonna stop a block from the stoplight. God damn. I like this car. Do 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 do.
That'll do. We just need one shot. Now compare that to this.
That car definitely has the Training Day Denzel Washington vibe. What did you just say?
We're gonna make you do PCP in that car.
PCP?
To be truly effective, a good narcotics agent must know and love narcotics. In fact, a good narcotics agent should have narcotics in his blood.
What are you gonna smoke that?
Nope. You are.
Okay, so we didn't find the other car, but we shot a new car, and maybe we'll try again with this car. Ultimately, we just may end up with a ton of these that go nowhere.